We studied polar bears over the past decade, centuries, and even the last millennium, including during the medieval warm period. We used tools that paleontologists use, but applied them to animals living today to better understand how polar bears have been affected by ongoing climate change. At the Museum of the North, we were able to examine polar bears from just a few years ago to those that died decades or centuries ago, and even throughout the last millennium during the medieval warm period, which occurred about 1,000 years ago. Dental micro or texture analysis, or DMTA, can be used to infer soft, hard, and tough food consumption in the weeks to months before an animal's death. Normally, our lab uses this technique to understand the diets of animals that lived thousands to millions of years ago. However, we analyze the microscopic wear patterns on these teeth to assess the feeding behavior of these hard-to-study apex predators. Polar bears diverged from grizzly bears only about 600,000 years ago during the Middle Pleistocene. Polar bear canines are enlarged, while their molars are actually reduced in size. Their skull shape is elongated to effectively hunt seals and fish via small holes in the ice, but is biomechanically weak compared to the omnivorous grizzly bear, and is therefore poorly suited to consume mechanically challenging foods that are common in many omnivorous or herbivorous diets. With ongoing Arctic warming, polar bears may be forced to compete with grizzlies as they move to exploit resources on land, which they are currently known to do for marine carcass resources like bowhead whale bone piles, which are common sites of encounter for the two species. Additionally, the two species occasionally produce viable, fertile hybrids from opportunistic mating events at these carcass sites. Unfortunately, history and prehistory repeats itself. Highly specialized saber-toothed cats went extinct at the end of the Pleistocene. Only animals that were already generalized or able to adapt survived. Specialists like the polar bears are at greater risk of extinction, especially if their habitat is literally melting away.